kiss. Give me kisses. Give me kisses. No kisses? Give me a kiss. That's so rude.
Okay, you guys. So today is a sad day, but a good day. Long time coming. This is Chloe, and we have had Chloe since we've been married, so about 4 years. But she's not our dog. She's actually my sister's dog. So my sister is old enough now, and she is taking Chloe for the first time. So we're calling this Chloe Goes to College because my sister's in college. So this is just us hanging out, packing her stuff, and getting some last minute cuddles.
Goodness.
Bless you. Bless you. What? What? What?
Oh.
Isn't that so nice? Isn't that nice? A tickle. Is that tickle? Yeah, I got a smile.
No, you're good. You've got plenty. That's good. That is good. Bless you.
You ready to go? You ready to go? I love you so much. I have fun at your new house.
Kyle and I decided to call this the Chloe's Going to College. Technically, she is going to college. You gonna go to college? We miss you. Come visit us. We love you. Come on. No, no, not yet. Come over here. Give me some. I need to say goodbye first. Then we'll let you leave.
All right, come on. Let's get in the car and say bye-bye.
Come on.
Okay, let's get you all packed and strapped and ready to go.
Come on. Come on. Get in the car. In your seat.
Come here. So, Erin, the first order of college business is taking our clothes off.
No, don't take our clothes off.
Come here.
Ready?
We don't need that. Yay!
Oh my goodness. I love you,
Chloe. I love you. You be safe out there in the college life. Even though we're still in the same town, I'm gonna come see you, okay?
It will only be in the same town for a little while. Across the border.
I love you, Chloe. Good girl. Be safe. Bye, Chloe. Bye-bye.
Right.
Bye, Chloe. Have a nice life. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye. Love you. Bye, Chloe. Bye, Chloe. Bye-bye.
Oh, it had to happen sometime. She's not our dog. She's my sister's.